So it is Tuesday, September 8th, and we're running around getting stuff done. We got some rain here, so I'll probably be spreading some rye in the food plots, fill the cracks, layer a little bit, just to kind of give it a boost of tonnage, and of course for next year, something to plant into next year. Weed suppressant. We're cruising around checking trail cameras, and I just wanted to show you a little bit of what was on those cameras and what we found.
What do you think, Jordan? Was there a big buck in here this morning?